I brought a little exhibit here. This is a container of human feces, 40% of the kids end up malnourished. And this, being in their environment, unsafe sanitation is a huge economic burden. You know, it's not just the children, all those diseases, quality of life. Unsafe sanitation is a huge economic burden. You know, it's not just the children, all those diseases, the quality of life. In the estimates, over $223 billion a year in the lost productivity.
Well, in rich countries, we have sewers. You take clean water in, flush, send the dirty water out. And as we have these newer cities with lots of less wealthy people in them, those sewers have not been built. And in fact, it's not likely they ever will be. And so the question is, could you do it? Could you process human waste without that sewer system?